changing the timing belt.
And it's a Barbie car.
It's the Barbie mobile. Hey, see, we got a broken leg here, so I'm gonna try to do as much as I can.
Today, this video, I have a broken leg in this video.
Yeah, you did.
I slid off the slide the wrong way.
Yeah, she did.
And then I broke my leg off.
Did it break off?
And then I had to go to the hospital.
You see how tight it is in here.
Germany.
Lordy. First, I'm gonna disconnect my negative cable. Now, you don't have to take the whole front end off, but I don't take the whole front end off. I forgot how well these German vehicles are put together. There's bolts for the bolts for the bolts. I just don't understand why they have such electrical problems. They just keep that with the wiring. Where are the old leads? They weren't put together solid though. Cars like this, we need to buy special tools. I'm glad I've taken this off. Right here is where the intercooler is. And it is clear full of leaves. I wouldn't been good for door cooling on the turbo. Alright, just put my AC machine away. Got it drained, got it disconnected. Now I'll work on getting the rest of this off here. Get up in it. Alright, time for the favorite part. Drain the damn antifreeze. This should be awful. What are you gonna do? Ha 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 ha!
Brasil. O que você fala?
É internacional, tá?
Diferente, né? Assim, ó.
Yeah. All right, who you want to ride first? What you
take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia. Mountain on my mind. Oh, take me home. Count the roads. Oh, must have been West Virginia. The right mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is older than the tree.
He's feathering against the rib limber. Huh? Yeah, because it hasn't wrecked yet. Huh? Did you get fast?
Next time, Teddy's gonna get the wreck. Ribbon.
Yeah.
They wreck?
Bass trying to get him. The bass are trying to eat him.
I did it! Look! Get away from me, bass!
I just gotta wait.
Fills my life, hopes are right. With my Dixieland alive. With my Dixieland alive.
Venus Falls, check, 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 back. Mãozinha pra cima, vai. Todo mundo. Vamos nele.
Oh, spend my dollar parking underneath the mountain moonlight. Hold her up tight, making it love
yeah,
and I let her turn
down. Yeah, it's Johnny could go.
Okay, we'll sleep with him. Great digger.
Hi. Say hi.
It's been a few weeks. Audi's still tore apart. Still got to do this timing belt. Got a little sidetracked as my buddy came over. Worked on his lease one. Had a few beers, and this didn't get done. We'll go ahead and get the timing belt on. Hopefully, get it reassembled today. Get at it. Now I'll put my torque specs in one of these and. About half stripped it out, so hopefully I can still get out with the 12 point torques.
I think it'll
pull off now.
The Barbie car is like, why am I getting
there? You go. Good job. Bounce it off.
I don't know what I need to do.
No. Get off.
Okay. This off. This off.
You gotta take the rest of the cover off. Maybe I take this off too, buddy.
Oh, the how?
This is the weather size. This is my favorite. Quit, don't. Don't do that.
Did I do a good job?
Yeah. Bump the camera. It's watching. All right, now pop that one.
Jesus.
That one looks better.
Did I do really a great job? Come push me. Push me.
I don't know about this. I think it's really rusted.
Someone push me! Someone push me!
Alright. No. We'll get down there and hog it. Definitely original plugs, but I mean, don't look that bad. Let's go get the rest of them out here. Huh? You can see a little bit of difference, especially from the top here. Dead center here.
Look.
And up here. Let's pull this belt off. Alright. Yeah, we're tightening up a good bit. That ain't good. That means you're pretty bad. Kid I picked off eBay, came with the bolts, other pulleys, water pump, tensioner, belt.
Sorry.
Do me a good job.
Mom.
Oh yeah. That's great.
What happened?
It's cooling, buddy. Never saw this coming out.
What? Oh no. Heck one.
Look how brittle this is.
Heck one. Wait to get myself.
Get she was due to come out. Two times to make sure the belt's still tight and the notch stays lined up and the pistons aren't hitting the valves, because this is a very interference motor. That's why you got to change this belt, or you're going to be buying a motor for a head. This thing off and reassemble. Now I'm going to install these spark plugs and we'll use a little self-control here. I don't like the way I took them out with a gun. Don't like installing them with a gun, not so much worried about stripping them out, worried about getting them tight enough. That's been my issue. By self-control, I mean the rip cater jet. Credit coils and put them up closer in case these are failing. Always use the electrical grease in your boots, whether it's coil packs, wires. Always put some in. I'll keep that corrosion down. Because they don't always have, new cars don't have diagrams like they used to. drive belt on. Let me get this air filter out of here and look at it and see if I need to go get one or if I can cob a cold air intake on it. Because this thing is packed full, just like my intercooler. Back on here. I got this from another kit from my speed truck. There's barely any lubricant on this because you guys know it'll mess up the man's air foot sensor. Cold air intake. I mean, perfection. I don't get more custom than that.
Two pizzas on the counter. About got it worked up or what?
Yeah.
Got you a new cone filter, bruh?
Eventually grows the fuck out,
really. wear gloves.
Wear fucking gloves.
A little bit difficult, having difficulty getting it together. Since I took it all apart and didn't mark anything, make any pictures, just skin by feel. So I'll pretty well get the front end buttoned up. We'll go ahead and get it a start there, make sure we don't jump time. Lock up. Misfire. All the bad things. Sounds cool now. Definitely need some air steering fluid, so let's get that done. Finish putting it together. You're in there. I got parking light out. I don't know if I even plugged that one headlight in. Yeah, they were. Got all the lights on the dash. Kids are buckled in. Donnie's riding co-pilot. See what this car does. See if we blow it up on the side of the road.
Get your help push.
I call your dad.
That's the kind of guy he is.
Top down.
Audi was thinking about you whenever they built this car.
What?
Got the sucker holder back.
Oh, yeah, the sucker holder.
Let's go down to the creek and let's see what Brad
and Claire are swimming. Please.
They're probably swimming. No. I'm going to go check out
the track. Watch right. Track.
Guys, fly out of here. Good time belt back on the Audi. Just looking for a little test drive. Brake version. Top down. Did it run good? Mm-hmm. Yep. Didn't have no issues with it. Even passed the truck and gave him the bird. Not really. But if you enjoy watching my videos, please like or subscribe. Next time maybe we'll work on a lawnmower. I don't know. Say peace. Say bye. Bye. Bye.
What the heck is this?
right into the daggone car, right into the car. That's, oh my God. Yep. He's just like, oh, I'm gonna clean the garage. Right into the converter. Probably nothing in there. Probably didn't blow anything in. That's a pure lie. I just check it, make it sharp. Open this eyes up, they're hiding from the storm. Try to patch in all this hole, yeah, I'm a fucking dome. Tired of being